support.
There are many ways in which Americans can give back to those who've served. This was demonstrated during the Yuba Sutter Veterans Stand-Down, held in Marysville, California, just outside of Beale Air Force Base.
Last floor.
From free services such as a barber, dental cleaning, and even a massage center, to a free mess hall.
The first day kind of shocked us. Normally we'll see between 70 and 90 people on the first day. Yesterday the count was 203 veterans that signed in.
Homeless veterans also received supplies such as blankets, hygiene kits, and clothes. Providing these essential items would not be possible without the help from airmen who volunteered to collect, assemble, and organize everything from surplus backpacks to modular sleeping bags.
Well, we're here packing sleeping bags for homeless veterans to go around the Yuba Sutter area so they can stay warm next winter.
Team Beale looks forward to providing support for future veteran stand-downs to continue to give back to those who've served. Airman Andrew Buchanan, reporting from Marysville, California.